takes notice. Such a shame. I hear that you could have been something useful. Ah, well. Time to die. Ha! I love it when they go down fighting.
Over here! Over here. Ah! I want this one's head on a fucking plate!
Outsider, you have arrived. Please, come closer. I have something of the utmost urgency to speak to you about. Do hurry. He doesn't like to be kept waiting. We will now recite the blessing to ward off any harm the outsider may be carrying before he proceeds to the grove.
I bid you depart, agents of destruction, through the power of his divine will.
Leave our homes and bodies immediately. Live no longer in them, but pass over into places where you can harm no one.
Glad to see you're finally awake. I can't believe they made you do that stupid ceremony. They listen when I talk, but they don't hear. Deep inside, and we found some weird vats of this nasty green goo. Right when we were about to leave, I think we were attacked. Last thing I remember before blacking out was something knocking my friend into the stuff. No, Herbert is the tree. But I'm still in here too. What's left of me? The name's Harold.
You've done a great deed this day, my friend. You've ensured the safety of the Great One and the inhabitants of Oasis. Hang on, you're not one of them. I nearly blasted you in two. Get over here before they spot you. Now what the hell are you doing all the way out here?
You're not here to try and steal my secrets, are you? Good. I was afraid I was going to have to abandon my lab here. That would mean starting all over again. It's not easy trying to make Ultra Jet, you know.
Whoa, whoa, slow down there. This area's off limits to everyone but the family. Where the hell do you think you're going? All right, all right. I guess you look harmless enough. Huh? How'd you get in here? Huh? What do you want? Well, maybe that's because I don't want to be found. Why the heck are you looking for me anyway? Why can't everyone just leave me alone and let me make my own decisions? I can't stand this anymore.
Exciting adventure of me, Herbert Daring Dashwood, and my
Aha!
To anyone who can hear me, my name is Werner. I come from a settlement to the north. I have information of great value to anyone willing to help me free my people. Please, help us. This message repeats. To anyone who can hear me, my name is Werner. Thank you for your help with those guys. They finally tracked me down. I thought I'd have more time. You've come about the broadcast, right? Risky, I know. But it had to be done. So you know who I am. Who are you? Well now, a hero. Look at you.
New paperwork.
Oh, hey there. Do you need something? Hey, you really know robots, huh? Great to meet another mechanic. I stumbled across this model a while ago. I just can't seem to fix it.
Oh my God! He's firing!
First junction is just down this tunnel. It'll be a long trip. Let's get going. Hang on, someone's coming. Let me do the talking. Hey, hey! What are you guys doing here?
I might ask you the same thing. You got a lot of guts coming back to this place, Warner.
Yeah? Well, I guess that's the difference between us. I have a lot of guts. You don't.
Oh,
I
teach you to mess with me. Thought you could hide, huh? We've got to keep moving. There's no time.
You ain't one of us. And you don't look like one of those slaves that run off. So who the fuck are you? Answer fast, stranger, before I make you very, very dead. Is that so? Well, since we're hiring, you can just head right on in and fill out a fucking application. I'll let them know that you're coming. They'll take good care of you once you get inside. Thought you could kill my buddies at the gate, and we'd just let you walk in here? On any other day, I'd just stake you out for the trucks. But Asher says to put you to work. And what the big man says, goes. But it looks like we're gonna get some good stuff out of it, eh? Good luck! Get him, boys! That's enough. Get his stuff. Come on, hurry. Hey, put that down. That's mine. Okay, got everything? Let's get out of here.
Relax. They messed you up pretty bad. Take it easy. Don't move too quickly. Come on. Sit up now. What were you thinking, trying to shoot your way in here like that? That's not gonna help anyone. I thought Werner said you were supposed to be clever. Whatever, it doesn't matter. You're here now, and you look like one of us, so that's good. But we can't talk out in the open like this. Meet me in my house as soon as you get yourself together. We'll talk there.
What's going on in here, Medea? Who is this scab?
Nothing. Nothing, sir.
See that fella up there? You'll be seeing lots of those. And if you survive them, you'll probably run into those crazies that live up on the blast furnace. Tell you what, why don't you do me a favor and get killed close to the door? That way, I don't have to walk so far to loot your corpse, eh?
Billy! It's me! Your brother, John John! You remember me, don't you, Billy? Billy?
Ain't no question. You earned the treasure of my collection. This armor goes all the way back to when the Brotherhood tried to wipe out the Pit. Some of the tribals who worshipped Asher made it to look like their god. Try it on, and you'll feel a little like a god yourself. Yep, guess you got every last one out there. You're one hell of a stealer, kid.
Die! Workers.
What?
We call them workers. Helps with morale. Reminds them that they might earn their freedom someday.
Whatever we call them, they've been gathering makeshift weapons.
All right, all right. Put your guards on alert. Tell them to be on the lookout for anyone loitering too long downtown.
Don't be silly. It's the best of both worlds. As a mother, I love that I can spend all day with my daughter. And as a scientist, it's great to work on something that will benefit the city. Well, this is a nice surprise. Apparently, you and Asher are the only other people who know anything about science in this place. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got to take care of one last test before Marie's nap time.
Ah, you finally made it. I've got everything ready, and there are plenty of tests to run, so hurry up and put the... brat... Wait. Where's the cure? Did you lose it? Where is that little bastard? Sure, fine. Obviously, you've joined with Asher, and I think you've got a bright future as a lackey. You really do. But you know what? Fuck this city, and fuck the raiders. Fuck the slaves, and fuck you too, fucker. I'm gone.
Downtown.
All clear around town, I hear.
Now that Marie's back, we have a chance at curing the disease that's been ravaging the Pit since the bombs. Without it killing our kids, we can grow like a real city. No more bringing in slaves. No more forced labor. Things can get better. It's taken me a lot of work to rebuild this city. With your help, it's finally going to have a chance.
Back off, local.
Do not interfere with security operations.
Why don't you go bother the Brotherhood or something?
I work to feed my family just like every red-blooded American man should. Why, a man that can't keep his family fed isn't any kind of man at all. No, sir. Come back anytime. We look... Well, hi there. Welcome to Andale. I'm Willie Wilson, though folks just call me Bill. Is there anything I can do for you? I feed my family, and I love my wife and daughter. What else more is there to life, stranger? Family first. And any man who says anything different is saying something wrong. And you should hit that man with a stick.
What? How? How did you get in here? What are you doing in this town? Get out! Get out while you can! What's wrong? You don't see anything wrong with a quiet little town full of friendly people in the middle of a blasted wasteland? No. Well, yes. But it's all a trick. Don't you know anything? Did you just crawl out of a vault or something? You should. Otherwise, you'll end up just like the rest. What? You don't believe me? Just look in the basements or out in the shed. You'll see what I mean. Run, stranger! Run!
Hey there, stranger. I've got something that I want to talk to you about. I couldn't help but notice that you're poking around in my basement. So, be honest now, you wouldn't know anything about that, would you? You're right, it sure would have. You know, you're a breath of fresh air. Every time someone discovers our little secret, we have to hear about it.
I saw what happened out there, stranger. Those people may have been my family, but it had to be done. I was like them for so many years. I can't even talk about it. The only thing I can do is try to raise these kids and make Andale into a decent place.
I'm not really sure what happened. Mr. Harris said that our parents went away, and they won't be back.
He says that he'll tell me more about it when I'm older, but I miss my mom and dad.
You! Are you going to Point Lookout? I need your help. My daughter stowed away on the Duchess Gambit a few weeks ago, and I've been worried sick ever since. I haven't heard anything from her, but if you're going there, could you look for her? Please, I'll... Oh, bless you. Her name is Nadine, and she left a couple of weeks ago.
Just back from Point Lookout, but it won't be long before we set off again. Interested? You look like a man who's been around the wastes, so I'll cut right to it. In Point Lookout, you'll find fresh-grown food, mysterious locales, and treasures as of yet unlooted.
Thank you.
Welcome to Point Lookout, my friend. The trip was fine. The weather's nice and damp, and everything out there looks pleasant as ever. Looks like nothing's changed since my last visit, except all that smoke I saw on the way in. Oh, nothing much, just old Calvert Mansion. Just a huge abandoned estate teeming with who knows what opportunities for profitable scavenging. You know, nothing much. I know I said Point Lookout was perfect for treasure hunters, but it's a rare day when you get a beacon like that. Good travels to you.
Lots of fucking fast. You can be useful to me. I need someone willing to get their hands dirty. So here's the deal. I help you get in with those tribals. You help me get what I want, and I'll make you fucking rich.
Venture west to the Great Bog, and within you shall find the mother of all Punga fruit. She stands taller than a man, and her vines guide our future. Collect her seeds, and kneel before her wisdom. Only then will you be ready to enter these sacred halls.
No, no, don't try and get up yet. You'll only hurt yourself.
Just in time. Found out who went rooting around in our skulls, and you'll never guess who it was. As a totally unrelated hint, I'm in charge of his boat now. I consider it payment for what he did to my poor sliced-up brain. I was gonna do the same to him, but I figured you'd want the honor. Yeah, he seemed nice enough, didn't he? I wouldn't have figured it out if I hadn't snuck into his engine room while waiting for you. From the look of it, he kept every bit of gray matter he cut out, and he had quite a collection. You can take a look if your stomach's up to it. And while you're in there, feel free to give Tobar my love, preferably with the sharp end of a hot knife.
Murder? Really, what would your father say? You had a... sound...
Keep your distance. What are you doing in my house?
No!
Well, hello there. Welcome to Haley's Hardware. Well, we have hardware. No, not at all. I'm just not used to people all the way out here. My usual customers, well, I usually smell them before I see them.
Welcome. Welcome to my extraordinary safari. Shall we get you registered? Only the finest bit of sport you've ever enjoyed. Once we review the rules and see to a nominal 1,000 caps registration fee, of course. I've found that price keeps the riffraff out. You aren't riffraff now, are you?
Try not to fall. Nothing down there but dark rats.
No, I mean it, mister. The ghost will melt your brain to mush. You need to get out of here, and fast.
So what if it was?
I've bagged meaner than you, and I'll do it again. Well, all right. But any funny business, and I'll pop you one. My name's Kenny, and I'm the boss of this mine. One day, a bunch of miners sat down and just stopped working. Old man Herzog, he didn't like that. Not a bit. So he blew them all up. The million, million tons of dynamite. No one wanted to work in the mine after that. Then old Herzog came down here and hung himself. They say his angry ghost still haunts the mine. That doesn't scare me, though.
Oh!
Sierra Petrova does the name. Good to see a new face in Girdershade. I take it you're here to check out my Nuka-Cola collection and take the tour. When Nuka-Cola was invented by John Caleb Braverton in 2044, it quickly became the world's most popular soft drink. The Wonder Drink soon drew a dedicated following, which prompted the Nuka-Cola Corporation to release many promotional items like these.
Though we may seem safe for the moment, it is fleeting.
Even in today's crazy world, Nuka-Cola is still the number one choice of refreshment among Armageddon survivors.
Hey, pal, what were you doing in Sierra's place? That better be all you were checking out. I don't like guys messing with my woman. Fine. My friend, you are at the ass end of the Capitol Wasteland. If it weren't for Sierra, I'd be out of here. One thing I can tell you is stay the hell away from the Dunwich building to the south. That place is bad mojo.
Spook stories about zombies in the ruins. Never saw anything like that where I come from. But Lord help me, they're real. Not quite what Thor said, but close. These things look... I think they really used to be people.
Thank you.
temple. Born again. Here. Alhazared. Yes. Yes.
Steps must be.
It. My machine is finally full. Well, like I promised, here's the schematic for the Nuka grenade. You've sure earned it. If you find any more bottles, be sure and bring them by. I'll be glad to keep paying for them.